Abilene High returns to Shotwell Stadium after gutting out a 13-10 win on the road at Hebron last Friday. They get Duncanville to close out non-district play this week, and their defense is going to be tough, folks. Six starters back for Duncanville. Steve Warren comes back to town to work this week, aiming to fix the mental mistakes. Abilene High penalized 9 times for 80 yards against the Hawks.
The mistakes we made are things that we can fix. There's no question about that, but we overcame them with our great effort, and that's the thing that made me most proud. And, you know, you look at the tape and you see kids just doing phenomenal things with their effort, and we beat a good football team, and now we go back and fix what we did wrong and come out again this Friday and do better.